Why did he try to save us?
These young people often make mistakes when they are starting out. We must forgive them if they make good in the end. Oh, just look, beaten to a pulp, the poor boy. Do you have a last request? Just tell us.
Wait, what are you writing? I do not know this character. I cannot understand. Wait. He has survived this long. Your herbs are playing their part.
The herbs will help him along, but the key lies within his own body. All his bones are broken, his tendons torn. It is amazing he is recovering so quickly. Under normal circumstances, this would be impossible unless...
Unless, of course...
Smoke when you are injured. Let me deal with this.
This makes no sense.
Never have thought that the boy's chiefloh would be released by the beast's thrashing.
Right. Still, we should have noticed earlier that he may be the greatest kung fu genius to ever come along.
I wonder what he'll be up to next.
So, you are still alive, you traitor! Axes, forward!
Thank you.
about his age now.
If he is willing to make the effort, he could surely become a doctor or a lawyer.
More likely a great kung fu fighter.
Not bad. Now what?